auto muy especial, el nuevo Chevy Impala 2014. Vamos a ver vamos a escuchar esta entrevista.
All right, Derek. All right. Derek G, photographer and a car aficionado here from Miami. And this is a beautiful car. What is it?
Thank you, man. It's a Chevy 2014 Impala.
It melts?
Oh, safety first.
Exactly. Yeah, if you don't want to damage the car, right? You don't want to damage
the car. Take it.
Yeah, or the new 2014 Chevy Impala. It really looks sharp. What did you do to it?
We modified the suspension over at BCS Customs here in Miami. We went in, we put two different set of Boston wheels. We have CB3s on one side and CB4s on the other, 22x9 in front.
And why the difference?
Why not? And the rear was actually 22x10.5. It's a completely different size, the wider size, because the car allows it. And then I took it over to my friend Bruno at Metro Wraps, and he actually wrapped the car for me. We did some of the trim in the interior. It's all carbon fiber. We did some matte black trim. We carbon fibered the roof and carbon fibered the grill and some of the accents around the car.
So it looks beautiful. I mean, it's like the car itself, like the original car, like the new 2014 Impala looks great. But what the modifications you've done, it looks like stunning. I mean, it's like, looks a little bit European, a little bit like lowrider style and all that thing. You always like American cars?
Yes, I'm a huge fan of the GM especially. So
Why is that? That's not very common. I've had
Chevy El Camino, Chevy Astro. I have a Chevy Silverado in 04. I got this now. I used to have a Cadillac Fleetwood in 93. Mm-hmm. So the only car that's ever been out of the GM family, actually, I had an 02 Infiniti Q45.
So you traded in for this one?
I'm trying to sell it. So I got this one separate and I'm trying to sell the car.
And tell me about it. How did you find out about this car? I mean, because it's just in the market. It's been in the market for a couple months.
I actually got it. I saw the commercial on a Thursday. I looked it up on Friday, the day after. I was at the dealer on Saturday and I left with it. It was actually Memorial Weekend, so I think the car had been in the dealer for 3 days.
Wow.
The dealer had just learned everything about the car. And
you probably knew more about it.
I started touching everything and it's just, you know, I liked it. I'm very happy that I got it, you know what I mean? Like, I'm a huge fan of the Impala brand.
Yeah.
I kind of lost touch with it after 96 when they got rid of it.
Well, they didn't do much to the car either, right? I mean, the car for a period was like,
They let the car kind of die out for a few years and then they brought it back. I forgot what year, but it was like more family based. It wasn't a street car anymore, like we like to call them, you know? So then when I saw this one and I saw how big body it was and how, you know, like you're in it and you kind of take over the road, I said, you know what, I'm going to give it a chance. I'm going to try it out. And I'm glad I did because, you know, everybody, especially what we did to it, everybody loves the car.
So for people who have not driven it or they have not seen it, what do you tell about them?
About the car. Ride's amazing. I actually drove it. I live in Miami. I actually drove it to Orlando and back on the rims.
Yeah.
And no problem. Rode smooth. Great ride. Amazing on gas. Like, we were surprised with the gas being such a big car. Like, the gas was maybe $50 to get up there, you know? So, and we had the car loaded.
The American car is back.
Yeah, definitely. This is going to give the Magnum, the Charger, the Challenger, the new Mustang. It's going to give all those cars a run for their money.
Yeah, what about the Europeans and the Japanese?
Even that. People think that this... Sometimes people are like, what is it? The new BMW? Is that the new Lexus?
Exactly. Like, it looks like the M6 from the side with the big wheels and all that.
And I'm like, nah, it's a Chevy Impala. They're like, they kind of like second guess and they kind of tilt their head like, are you serious? Check it out.
Well,
they love it.
Congratulations on the job. It's great. Where can people find about you?
More information about me, you can check me out at DerekG.com. Follow me on Instagram at Derek_G, which is DERICK_G. And anything else, Google me.